If I've learned anything about bow hunting, it's that you can't give up, even when it's hard. My season last year was rough. I had a good opportunity at a really nice 8-point. And made a poor shot and wasn't able to recover him. And as a bow hunter, that's hard to swallow. I almost gave it up and picked up an easier way, but my passion for these old wood bows wouldn't let me. I think my passion of chasing game with traditional gear is greater than putting a tag on a nice animal. So this year, I decided to practice more and sit longer. So when that crucial moment came, I could have the confidence to make it count. We also bowfish a lot, and that's great practice.
Right.
It was quartered away hard, but I hope it wasn't too far back. I've been chasing that deer for 2 years, and that's the first time I've ever seen him in the daylight.
We gave him about 7 hours because I wasn't sure about the shot. And then a couple of my buddies, Ben and Trevor, and my dad, and my brother James, which was behind the camera,
got a little blood over
got
here.
On the blood trail.
I got a little bit of blood over here. Dude, get over here. Oh my goodness. Get your hands on it.
Yes. Oh my goodness. Dude, where did I find
that? Dude, that is a stud.
Oh, a monster.
Dude. Brad, are you speechless?
Traditional.
Yeah. Biggest
yeah,
biggest.
Yeah, he died. He died right off.
Yep. Biggest buck kill ever.
So whatever your passion is, whether it be a bow or a rifle, never give up.